I am Incinerator Clayton, and you. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess. Clayton wants you to burn them. You gotta burn them. Remember, since those guys resist fire, you should beat the tar out of them. Remember, since those guys resist fire, you should beat the tar out of them with a non-fire weapon. Then switch to a fire weapon for the last few
seconds. Leave us alone!
Switch to a fire weapon for the last few shots. Since those guys resist fire, you should beat the tar out of them with a non-fire weapon, then switch to a fire weapon for the last few shots.
What is more beautiful than a handful of ashes? Nothing! Nothing at all!
Shots. intact.
These children now know an unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us. Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. Heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.